Are we gonna get in trouble for being in here?
No, it's cool. The equipment manager owes me a favor. I introduced him to his wife. Life is all about developing relationships, Gwen. I hope you can skate.
So the deal is, I score, you cooperate and answer all my questions. I miss...
Dinner for two, me and you. Clothing option.
My brothers play hockey for the Rangers.
My dad just didn't see me as a sound investment anymore, but he gave up on me and my mom long before I ever came here.
Maybe 7 years of tuition is a good way to remind him that you're still angry.
So, how long have you and pre-med Richard been together?
Since my freshman year.
I bet he's a tidy whitey guy.
Excuse me?
White, elastic band, constricted. You can tell a lot about a person by the kind of drawers they wear. Like you, granny panties, I bet.
Does that allude to me being the plain, boring type?
No, I just wanted a visual.
Well, I think it takes a lot more than the kind of underwear one wears to define them as a person.
Like what?
Like their actions. For instance, most people want to get out of school so they can make money. You're trying to make money to stay in school. Why?
I like it here.
What about your future?
You take life way too seriously.
Life is serious.
You know, I used to party with this guy who once told me, Van, don't take life too seriously, you'll never get out of line. He used to write for the school paper. He kept babbling about the difference between light and dark beer. Very strange, but good advice. If you think about the future too much, you know, you kind of forget about the present, obviously. And I am really enjoying the present right now, sharing a penalty box and a tri latte with Gwen Pearson, who believes that censorship reflects society's lack of confidence in itself.
You actually read that article?
Hey, look, I read the damn article, all right, but don't tell anyone, because if word gets out that I read, my reputation, shot down.